Okay everyone, the next exercise today is plank hip dips. So you're going to start on your forearms, shoulders over your elbows, bring your core up towards your chest, and once you're in plank position you're just going to be dropping your hip down to one side and then across to the other. So it's down, middle, other side. And then you'll do it a little bit faster, keeping your core nice and tight the whole time. And your hips shouldn't actually touch off the floor, it's just going down towards the floor. And that's the plank hip